Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says. I'm back again for another episode of The Sims 3. Now, I just spent the last like 4 or 5 hours downloading stuff. I promised I wouldn't do it again, but I did it anyway. I went back to, it wasn't the Sims.net I was talking about, Sims.net. It was the Sims Resource. That's what I remembered. And I found it very easily, simsresource.com. And you go there and you can download everything. Now, well, not everything, but, you know, a lot of stuff. Now, the site has changed since I've been there last, which was years ago. It's certainly full of ads, I'll tell you that. Has ads and ads and ads all over the place, and there's a sort of long pause. We have to wait time and everything to get to stuff. So it took me a while. It took me hours to go through. And at first, I just went through and just started grabbing a sampling of little stuff here and there, a couple clothes, a couple hairstyles, a couple of coffee machines, and a few beds. Grab like 6 or 7 beds, and so one thing I poured through was wallpaper. I must have grabbed, I don't know, 75 different wallpapers. So if you notice anything different, you'll see it. Also, I went into the game real quick to check, see something here. Okay, let me go into our game. Okay, find Neptune's Grotto hot tub. Okay, I don't see a hot tub anywhere. What are you talking about? This thing? I'll find the wind carver. I don't know. Find the city hall. I'm assuming that's city hall. Find the genome. What? Is it a robot or could be virtually anything? Find the Oculo Holo computer. Is anybody even using a computer? Okay, find the Stacks double bookshelf. Assuming that's it. Find the Razor Rocket dining chair. I don't even know. Okay, alright. Never mind. We're back in the game. What I want to do, show you real quick is, can I get to the... No. Okay. How do I get to the... I guess I have to go to the edit town? Yeah, okay. Just continue. I don't need to save. Here we go. Yes. I created a sim. Let's see. Can I see her? No. I was just checking on the different stuff I bought. So I'll show you some quick things. Okay, we're entering the create household.
Weeb!
Honestly, I just want to check out the hair. Oh yeah, let's check out his hair. I didn't check out the men's hair. That's funny. Okay. There's a couple of hairstyles. This is one. That's one of the hairstyles. Now, actually, it looks pretty good from the side. But okay, maybe brownish. Or maybe a different color. There we go. Okay. Well, for a certain type of guy, it'll look good. I don't know what this is. Okay, this is a style that was both men and women's. You're like a unisex style. This is actually, I think this is very good. This is a good style. It has a nice shine to them. That's crazy shine on them. Which looks really nice. And this is just a regular old. Now, a lot of the times I just grabbed whatever was showing up in the, they'll have a, they're showing off different people who create content, and they'll have a spotlight on so and so or something like that. So I would just grab certain stuff, you know. Oh, you know what? I didn't even look at facial hair. I didn't even remember thinking about it. Okay, why did that happen? Oh, okay, here we go. The stubble looks terrible on these people. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, it looks horrible. The full beards and stuff, I bet. Yeah, those don't look too bad. Why is it not? Okay, match the root and hair color. That's what I wanted. Okay, regular beards don't look too bad. It's the stubble that looks terrible. The mustaches look sort of fun. Okay, I guess I will not be putting a beard on anybody. We'll put sideburns and stuff, though. It looks good. Body hair. What?
Nayaka.
Really? I had no idea. Okay. Well, anyway, let's go back to the basics here.
Suzel!
That was here, and I got a couple of... I'll show you real quick. I think I had a couple of shirts or something like that. Did I get? Yeah, okay, here we go. Here's a shirt. Which I thought that looked pretty good. It's just an Oxford, open Oxford in the front, and I think that was it. I was just sampling because I remember the old files. You sometimes had to put different stuff in different places. So I got some different pants, some different jeans here like this. And this was just different. Now, I didn't know. I never knew if you could... You can't change the color. Okay, alright. Then why is it... What is the purpose of having three different colors? You could have just put one. Three different styles. And you could let people pick their own color themselves. Okay. I wasn't sure if... you know, some stuff I got because it would say something like brown pants or something like that. So I didn't know if I'd be able to change the colors or not. I didn't know if it was recolorable. So I would grab some other stuff. Now I only grabbed a few clothes. Now I was talking about the wallpaper, particularly the wallpaper I was looking at. That's what I was looking at.
Oh, is that Derpa?
Okay.
Arms a cheek.
Okay, that's it. Get off. Okay. As far as females go, I grabbed a couple of Rafia. Dresses. The reason why I grabbed a few hairstyles for guys because you never often find hairstyles for guys. At least I used to always have a hard time finding hairstyles for guys. Or clothes. Clothes generally consisted of different t-shirts and jeans. Those are always the same couple styles, you know. With a belt, without a belt. Ripped, not ripped. And that was it. Skinny jeans or not skinny jeans, that's it. Actually, that was clothes for guys. What I ended up remembering that I got before were different athletic outfits and different form. If formal wear was good, you would have different formal suits and stuff. But women tended to have the most amount of clothing and hairstyles and stuff. As far as I got some dresses. It was the same guy.
Uh-huh. Oh.
So you notice this guy had three different color tops. It's Bill Sims. It's a nice... I like the icons he has there. He has his own nice icons. That was it, really, if you notice. I didn't really grab too many different clothing items for right now. That was it, I think. And yeah. And I got a couple of dresses. Yeah. And there was some of them were sets, so I couldn't had to grab. No, this was nightgowns. This chemise. So that's supposed to be actually in the night thing. Now I want to try out some. You don't know if different styles are going to work. Because sometimes you'll have ultra-realistic, really good-looking detailed clothing, and then you have these faces. And boy, do they not look good, you know, if they're matching up the faces with the clothes. Because sometimes the clothes are just too detailed, and look, these are just offshoots of the same. If you notice, it's the same dress, but it's, in this case, it's three different textures there that are recolorable. This is the same dress. They're in a package. You get the same dress, three different colors. I don't know why they did that. I guess you can, again, like I said, you could color it. So, what's the point? I mean, I could just, I don't know. I mean, no, the collar is colorable too, so it's a collar with a dress. So, they could have just put up the one thing, save space, and, well, it's not like space. Space is not that. I mean, it's not like, for example, this has a different pattern than this, for example. So, you would certainly put up those two different types, but like this is a different pattern than this. These two have the same pattern. That is a different pattern. This has the same pattern as this and this. They're just recolored, you know. Anyway, that's what I got. For hairstyles. No, let me.
Salapa Weezanzi.
Well, okay. What was going on there? This is the unisex one. What is up with her face? God, okay. Let's just randomize her a little bit. Then. Ew, what happened there? Oh, that's not random. That's the same person, pretty much. Okay. Oh, I think that's one of my pants. Good. Are they using my pants? Good. Oh, maybe not. No, that's not. See, that's one thing. See, no matter how... it's one thing I didn't like about The Sims 3 too much is that no matter how skinny the person is, their face would still be sort of have this weird sort of chubby looking cheeks, no matter what you did to them. I mean, this woman is fairly skinny, so, like, why is her face sort of round? Oh, round. Everybody's face is, like, round. Basically. And it's stunningly difficult to make them. I've never gotten them to have, like, angular-looking face. They're always, it's always round. Rounded. And I think it's the way the Creator Sims thing is. It just does that. Yeah. Okay, I'm just sitting there pressing right now for no reason. Okay, let's look at the hair. Go back to the hair. Why do they have a hat here? Okay, it was just, okay, here is one. Which I thought was actually pretty nice. That's a short, flat, you know, goes on nice. This is I got a couple of different short styles, a couple of different long styles. I thought this looks really good. Put some different colors on it. Look, it looks nice. Some plain brown. Take a look at this. Black. Blonde. It looks good. Here's another one. It was just I got it for, I wanted to see the ponytail. I was like, okay, that looks pretty good. And this is an unusual version of a long one. I thought it was pretty good looking. Look at the braid, and particularly the strands coming out the front here, which I thought was a good mesh. Boy, was it, you would have such a difficult time. And this is a cute bob style. Yeah. Yep, look. That's good. And of course, they're colorable. But, other than that, I did something. I got a thing for the eyes, so the eyes look a little wetter. So the eyes have a little more glow to them. I think it's just that dot in the center there, a little bit of dots there. They get them a little sort of wet look for both men and women. And I think it replaces the eyes. And you won't notice it if you're further back. You won't really notice it too much. Although that's one stepping along. I need is makeup. Some different types of makeup and stuff. That might help a certain degree. There's also skin tones, which I did not get. And let's see. That was it. No, I didn't grab very much of that stuff. It was mostly, I spent almost my entire time grabbing, samples of stuff. Let's go back to the main menu. I just wanted to check out that before there used to be, this is an old save from a long time ago. I checked it out. Let's go back into this one. Okay, find a giant ring of fire. That's not too hard. But, find the artificial cannons company non-projectile launching kit. Okay. Find the under the tent backdrop. I guess this. Okay, find the stage rig. Find the audience. Okay. Alright, okay, anyway, you know what, I did make a woman. I'm gonna move her into a town, I'm gonna move her in. This is the woman I made. I'm just gonna move her into a house and leave her there, so she'll be in the town. I'll pick anywhere that's open. That doesn't cost a lot, that I may never use, put it that way. What is this? That's a spa. Oh, wait a minute. I need empty ones. There we go. So empty out. Okay, that's not showing the empty houses. Okay, let's find a, can I move her into that house or what? Okay, place copy. There we go. Oh, okay, here we go. It's red. Everything's red. Okay. Let's find a... Can she move in there? What is going on here? There. I want a place that I might never go into myself. So. You know what? I might, let me see something. Can I merge a household? Okay, no, I can't do it after the fact, huh? Only when I already put the person down. Okay. What are these apartments? What is this? It's a person. Okay. I'll put her in. No. No, it's too expensive. Put her in here again. No, that's a household. There really aren't a lot of empty lots, are there? I guess this is okay. Sure. Prefabulous. Okay. Sure, I'll just move her in there. I just throw her in and something happened. I go to this house. I just want to give her a couple of. You have chosen the action that will result in loss and wishes a promise from an active household. No. Okay, I just wanted to give her a phone. Oh, she has a cell phone. That's right. In the old game, if you moved a person in, you would have to. I would end up having to, look at these houses. I would end up having to go into the house to give them a phone. Because you wouldn't be able, otherwise you wouldn't be able to contact them or tell them or anything. Let's see. I need to put up a couple cheap houses. What is that? Did I make that up? Did I download that? Or what? Okay. Let's place a copy of this somewhere. Okay. I guess here. Oh, it's, oh, okay. All right. Oh, no, my God. Wow, this is an old house I made. Oh, wow. This is the house they had the... Oh, no, go back. This is a house I made before. Okay, let's take a look at this. Front door, just plain old. It's two bedroom, living room here, parquet floor. There's just an entranceway going into the kitchen. I preformed the kitchen here. If you take a look, it's just stove. You can put a... there's a door to the bathroom. That's another door to this bathroom. It's a two bathrooms, one big bath and one shower. You just put a fridge here, basically. And you'll have countertop space to do stuff or whatever. And put a table up over here. You put it like a table here against the wall. You'll have space to people sit around or wherever you want. And you'll have enough space for a small, you know, a living room here with some good stuff here. The bedrooms are nice and big enough to put the bed against the wall. The two squares you could put a, well, you come in here. You put a, or you could put the bed here or whatever and put a desk here or whatever against the wall. You'll have a nice private space there. That's good. This was actually really nice. Okay, you know what? I'll keep it there. There we go. Oh, and you could move the house around too, huh? And if you notice, there was a... Let me look back at it again. If you'll notice, there's also a pond in the back. It's like a pond in the back with a little tree there. And put a couple, some flowers and stuff down. The lot value was $16,000. Now, remember, it's meant for two people, so... Yeah, if you're by yourself, you'll have no money whatsoever to do anything, but, I mean, I guess you could, then. Okay, anyway, let's go back. That's it. Just, that was actually pretty nice. Could I put another lot down? Could I put something cheap? Or, let's take a look. This is $15,900. This is how many, one bedroom, one bath, huh? Is also pretty cheap. I need to make a bunch of houses, some cheap houses. I'll download some starter homes. I think I'll make my own. Let's see, this called cabin. This was a big. What is a lot? 20 by 30, huh? Okay, let's do this one. Place a copy. Do I have space? What? Okay, I'll save those. Those are big lots. I don't want to use up a whole big lot for a small house. There we go. Oh, is it facing that road? Okay. Yeah, there's a parking garage there. Okay, great. A little parking garage. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Nope, that's it. Can I move it to the left? Is it moving a tiny bit at a time? Is that what's going on? Or is it just not moving at all? It's not moving at all, I don't think. Okay, well, I'll just leave it there. That's good to know. You could sort of move houses and stuff, I guess. That was helpful, actually. I need to put up some blank lots. That's what it is. Well, there seems to be a lot of people here. Okay. A lot of filled houses. Alright. Let's put up a house worth, No, That's 45. This is a brownstone. I made my own set of brownstones before that were pretty nice. In the old game. Before, there was something called Apartment Life where you could make apartments, which I thought was just the worst expansion pack ever. You can put brownstones. Let me see here. Can I put it here? Yeah, you know what? I'll put it there. Because maybe I'll be able to move some people in. I don't know. It depends on if it's individual apartments. I made my own set of brownstones with various apartments, like three apartments like that. And they were all separate apartments, you know. Okay, now let's see if I can move to the side. Apparently, no. Okay, apparently not. But, I would like to, let me look at this brownstone. I want to check it out. The individual apartments, or is this considered one big house? Let's take a look. Well, I guess if you had, like, three single Sims. Okay, is that what it is? There's a center, kitchen, dining area, common area. And this is two houses? Yeah, two separate apartments, I guess. Yeah, well, two separate apartments with a common shared bathroom. Then another floor, same thing, I can imagine. Yep. Okay, two separate apartments. There's a baby's room up here. I guess it's for a couple. Could have a baby area or something. Okay. And I would imagine, since the furnished place is $70,000, I'd imagine, you'd have to have a large family of, like, six people or something move in here. And pretend they're all just part of I had an actual separate stairway that went up and went to each apartment was a separate apartment. Maybe I'll try to rebuild that again. Yeah, it was smaller. It was only 7 or 8 squares wide. I went back, and it was each apartment. And I'd have, supposedly college kids or something like that. Like, I'd have a family of, like, three single people, and they each took a floor. Okay. Interesting. Just to check it out. Let's go back to the edit town thing here, and, did I move her in to the house? Yes, I did, didn't I? Where was she? I moved her into a... No, I put this down. I didn't... Okay, hold on. Did I move her? No, I... Wait a minute. Yeah, I did, didn't I? I already moved her in, right? Where is she? I put her over there. Okay, I did stick her somewhere, right? I don't remember now. It was over here somewhere, right? Okay, now I'm trying to find where she was. Let's see. That's a nice little house by itself over here. What does that cost? I don't like the way it's not showing the price of the house there in the corner. Did I put her somewhere here? Wainwright. Oh, I'm looking at blank houses. Okay. I did shove her. Crumple bottom. No, did I? Let me make sure. I don't want to put two of her now. God, my memory so looks so bad. Okay, those are empty. She only had so much money, so she could only be in a certain house. What was that? Bunch? Okay, Dyer. And her name is something Pierce. It was Jessica Pierce or something like that. Steel, Hart, Andrews, Claywell, Kennedy. Yes, there she is. Okay, yeah. Alright, that's what I thought. Alright, okay. Alright, let's return to Archer. Let's go back to them. And I did. Oh, okay, yeah. Let me get in here first. Okay. I can merge with the household from there. Okay, gotcha. Alright, there you go. I did that before. It's so weird to me. I can't. Why is. You know, you can't, like, press. Okay. Well, you can't just click on the household and press play and play the household, you know? It seems like such a waste of time. Like, not a waste of time. It's more like it's confusing. But yeah, I got a lot of house stuff. Now let me show you some of the house stuff real quick. Now the problem is that sometimes you download objects and download house stuff and it won't tell you how much it costs or whatever, you have no idea, so, or what it does, what its, like, stats are, or what it does, or whatever. I had a little coffee maker. That was that. Pacific, and they won't put down the polygons on it. I mean, how many polygons it's using, which is important, you know. I used to, play the game, and it would literally take, 10 or 12 minutes or something like that to load up because I had so much stuff in it. It would be okay once it loaded, but the game itself would take so long to load. I would turn it on, start the game up, then I would go, like, make some coffee, go to the bathroom or something like that. But I never just started the game up and just started playing it for an hour. If I was going to play the game, I would like set aside 3 or 4 hours or something to play it. Because it just took so... I wouldn't just randomly load something for 10 or 12, 15 minutes. And then go, oh, you know, I don't feel like playing, you know. So, it's because... And why? It's because I downloaded so much stuff and it took so much. The polygons just had to load in so bad. And it took forever. I had an actual large town map. I had an extended map where I had, I don't know, over 100 houses, maybe twice, 2 or 3 times the size of this map here, filled with just different houses and different Sims. And also, one of the problems was if I threw a party or something like that, the game couldn't handle too many people coming to the party at the same time, or coming to your house at the same time. So it would randomly switch people out. They would come in, like 3 people would come. That was it. There was a party, 3 people come over to your house. Anyway, I got this coffee maker because I thought $1,100 for a coffee maker was just too damn expensive. This was only $300. I thought, all right, that's more reasonable. otherwise, that's it. And I just wanted to download a household object. I thought, okay. In a bed. I started getting beds afterwards. I started going crazy with beds. This is a Mediterranean single bed. Sometimes they kept calling them kids' beds or single beds. I didn't know if there was a... Because I haven't used a kid yet. I didn't know if there was a specific bed that was supposed to be smaller for just for children. Like this one here. your kid's room bed. Oh, it's a regular single bed. I don't know why they should just be called a single bed, not specifically. I guess they mean it to be a kid's bed, but I just wanted some. Now, this is something, okay, the IKEA inspired bed. It's just plain old. It's just plain old bed. Okay. There's another IKEA inspired bed. It's a double bed, but it's just wood. It's just, you know, plain old wood. Now, I didn't know if you could color the beds and stuff like that or what. Also, I didn't know the stats on the bed. This is meant to be a sort of a cute little on the wall, against the wall, single kid's bed. But I didn't know the stats on them, so I would download several of them because I didn't know if they would and how expensive they were or what. What I wanted was something equivalent to maybe the medium bed here with the Energy 5, Stress Relief 3, and Environment 2. I didn't need the environment, but I wanted the Energy of 5, Stress Relief 3. But at a, you know, maybe half that price, maybe a little more reasonable. At the price of maybe this thing, or, you know, or the cheaper bed, maybe $500 or something. And these ones this one is the Mediterranean single bed, but it's only $100. I wanted something like, here's a cheap double bed. This is a cheapo double bed. This is pretty nice. But it has really low stats on it. So that's a really, really low level basic bed, $450. This is a nice, has really good stats on it, but it's only $500. I was thinking of using something like this. This is what I basically wanted. A plain, simple wooden bed, $500, and has the medium stats on it. And this is pretty nice too. This is a cheap bed, but it's expensive and it looks nice. Now this has a symbol on it on the side. I don't know if I guess I can use it. I guess I can buy it. I don't know. It has a little symbol on it. That's it. Looks like one of the expansion pack symbols, but apparently I can use it. I can buy it. So, see Valentine's bedroom bed. It's a double, nice double bed, red sheets and stuff. Let me see. Yeah, I can buy it. But yet it has a little picture from looks like an expansion pack picture. I don't have any of the expansion packs, so this is a nice, nice style frame for this bed here. $600 and has a medium things on it, and this is another. I remember I was just grabbing a bunch of them because I didn't know the stats, the price, or what, or anything. I didn't know if they were colorable or what or not, or that type of thing. Okay, this is the medium high end, and of course, there's another high end. There's a high end bed, which I didn't get. I didn't. Oh, maybe I do have a high end. Nope. I mean, I know the game has. Yeah, this is the high end bed for the game. This is the really high end bed for the game. So, okay, there's like 5 levels of bed, basically. Okay, yeah, this one has Energy 10, Stress Relief 3, and Environment 5. Gotcha. And this one is a medium one that's 8, 3, and 4. This one's 8, 3, and 3. This one is 6, 3, and 2. And there's a 6, 3, and 2, and a 5, 3, and 2. That's what I wanted, just something equivalent to a 5, 3, and 2 bed. That would be. Okay, here's another cute. This is a sort of cute bed. I thought that's medium bed, $950. Okay, so, you know, then that's exactly something I want to do is I'm going to change Grandma's bed into a medium bed. I'll pay the $500 for it. So, other than that, I guess this episode is just basically showing the stuff I got a hold of. But there's stuff for everything, and I'll be going through and picking out a bunch of different objects and stuff. Could use some wall lighting. I guess the wall lighting isn't too bad in this game. Maybe a few sconces, but one thing I wanted was I got it. Okay. I'll show you the wallpapers and stuff now. One thing I did get was a couple of doors. I'll show you those. There's a nice. You know what? Let me get these people up. Wait till it's daytime because you can't seriously see them that well in the nighttime. So it's almost okay. No. Yeah. Let them sleep it off and wait till it's daytime here. Yeah. Okay. What do we got? Okay. Where's our energy levels? Good. Okay. Oh, a little faster. Okay. So. Anyway, they're staring here. And I also got a couple of windows and a couple of doors just to see, because it wasn't a set, it was part of a set. Some of the things I was looking at were sets, so I would just download the entire set or whatever. Could use a couple of desks with, it used to be a desk that had the seat was on this side. I don't know why they didn't do that. I don't know why they didn't put a desk up like that in the game. It's so stupid, you always have to sit on that side, the right side. Why can't you have a left-sided desk? If you have the keyboard in front of you, what's the difference, you know? Or a center desk, where you're sitting in the center. But it takes up two spaces, you know? Okay, there you go. And... time for you to get up as well, let's go. Okay, maybe not. Okay, good. Grandma, you can make the bed. Grandma, and then I'm gonna sell that bed. I don't know why I'm making it. Okay, let me say something. Okay, she can. Can she call anybody? No, she only knows ammo. Okay. And I couldn't plant the watermelons yet because I'm not good enough. Okay, you know what? Go out and tend your garden. Tend the garden, Grandma. Okay, now I could show you the doors and stuff. Oh, there's the newspaper girl. Oh, you know what? She should talk to the newspaper girl. There we go. Let's hold on. Just so she has somebody to talk to. Chat with her. Okay, let's get the garden. Chat with the girl. See what the girl has to say.
Partikanaskit Gelava.
Now, while they're chatting, let me show you the... Okay, now, they had... What I really liked was... there were doors that were a two-tile door. So, in other words, it was a door that takes up two spaces, but there's only a single door in the middle. Like that. So it doesn't look like... So it's not like... Yeah, I'll show you in a minute. There we go. This was interesting. I thought you could put a door there and it's in the center. It's two tiles wide. So I wouldn't have to do, for example, like this thing. I didn't have to put up two doors. I could have put up this one door instead. It's a sort of a wide door. It takes a space in the middle. You can see it there, like that. That's pretty nice. And instead of being a double door like that, or doing what I did, also, there's a nice, I got this door, there's a nice, I thought that was a nice outside door. Outer looking door, you know, take a look at it. That's a pretty nice door. There's a patio door. And a, there's the one tile version of it, of that same door. Right? And that's it, really, I just got a... There's a one-tile version, and there's a two-tile version. See there? Takes up two spaces, but it's only in the center. Now, I don't know if the people will glitch when they're walking towards the door, if they'll walk into the center of the door, or if they'll actually walk in the center, or if they'll walk to the side. I don't know. I'll see if they suddenly walk to the side, like to the left side or the right side, and then that's where they just go through, you know? Anyway, here's a couple of windows. They're just plain windows. I wanted some nice plain windows. Just a little more elaborate than normal. They're also cheap, $65. There's a big double window, double bay window, sort of. They call it Miami Beach window. I thought that was nice. It looks like it has a lot of light to it. And here's a... This is pretty nice. It looks like a three-tiered, you know, like a three-style window, but it's only two tiles wide. And here's a couple of curved windows on the top there. There's a it's an arched window. Single tile, and they have a double tile, I believe. Did I get the double tile ones? No, I didn't. Okay, they were double tiled, same window, double tile. So I was like, oh, well, whatever, I'll worry about that later. But that was it, and I got shutters for them. Let me see if it's there. Where are they? Where is decor? Must be. There we go. And it's just the shutters for the same. See, it's for the arching window. This is for the, you know, for any of the two tile windows. That's it. That's all it was. And other than that, I went through, there were 77 pages worth of walls. Now, I'll go into it. I'm going to end this file here. I can't believe I'm going to end this file already. But I'll go into it again in the next file. Some of the building stuff I used to do. These are nice. Now, I didn't know the reason why I got some of these, because I didn't know if you could recall them or what. So, a nice thing about this type of window is, okay, why is that not working? $92. What? Really? Is it that wall? Oh, it's doing the whole wall. Okay. Why is that? That one's not working. Oh, there it goes. Okay. $4. You can see there. It's just variations on it. This is good for bathrooms or something like that. Or no, it's good for interiors too. But also, the good thing is you could do exteriors. Well, not this one in particular, but yeah, not this one. Well, you could do this. You could make it. You could have a white, like, if you have a second floor, you could have a white second floor and have this as the bottom part of it, you know. That's one of the things I would do all the time was, let's see here. Maybe I could get away with this file. Okay, let's see here. It's part of a circus wall that had just... I thought it would be a kid's room tile. That would be a cute kid's room tile. Look. Yeah, see, look. You could put it into a... You make a kid's room out of it. I didn't know how much... See, look, a little circus thing. A little baby room or something. Yeah, it has a little... See, it has a nice little cute circus tiles. Right? Look. They're cute. If you put them up... You know, you can put them down. It's different parts of a room. Kid's room or whatever. You know. Now, this is just part of an interior. Now, that's just the... Sorry, that's just... No, what are you doing here? Okay. That's just the one... That's just for paint. Now, I'll go through particularly exterior walls. I wanted exterior walls, so... And I will... Since we already hit 50 minutes, god damn, I just prattled on about nothing, huh? I didn't do anything but talk about this stuff. But I really enjoy talking. I really enjoy, like, wallpapers and tiles and just different stuff of the house. So, okay, I'll talk about that next time. Let me just end this file for now, and I'll go into it next time. But please join me again. I won't do this too often. This is just, I'm all excited about finding that place and downloading a bunch of stuff. So that's why. I spent the whole day downloading stuff. Like, literally, I was, like, I don't know, six to 8 hours doing it. Because the site was so slow, and just the ads and stuff are popping up and they force you to wait. And I had to figure out how to get onto the site. I had to turn off all my ad blockers and stuff like that. Which I didn't realize I even had one. It's part of Firefox, I guess. And I was trying to figure out how to turn it off the whole time. But, okay. I'll end this file here. Please join me next time, and I'll continue on with the stuff, and I'll go into it a little bit real quick, and then I'll stop playing. So, this bunny says, please join me again. Bye for now.